Okay, so this will be a basketball teaching video. All the basics, and I will teach, I will write below what this is all about, this new playlist. Okay, new playlist. Okay, so the first video on this new playlist is ang pinakamadaling agawan. Oh, by the way, I'll just first say this in Tagalog, then in English. I'll translate. Okay? Just wait for the translation in English. Ang pinakamadaling agawan ay ang left-hander, kaliwete. Pero, kailangan dalawa kayo. Dalawa kayong mga agaw. Okay? Ang kaliwete, ay mahirap gwardya, shifty. No? Kasi yung galaw nila, kontrapelo. Okay? Mahirap silang agawan at guardian kung one-on-one lang kayo. Okay? Pero, medyo madali silang agawan kung dalawa kayong sabay. Lahat ng dadaanan niya, sinaran niyo na, dalawa kayong sabay. Okay? So, that's the secret in getting a ball steal while dribbling a lefty. Okay? Have two persons cover all the both sides of the arms of the person, of the lefty. Okay? So, the easiest to make a steal from is a lefty, but you have to be two persons. Two persons going at it at the same time. Covering all angles of his two arms. Okay? You just flow by and you'll get the ball. Okay? Best example, the one on Zeller, Z-E-L-L-E-R, Z-E-L-L-E-R, Z-E-L-L-E-R. Notice he lost the ball in that last game. They stole from him while he was dribbling. Two people came. Okay, now, on one-on-one, the lefty is shifty, and it's hard to guard. One-on-one, hard to guard, okay? So, that's it. End of the first video. New playlist. Subscribe and follow. Follow and subscribe.